So what you see here is the nut and washer put on the stud. The stud is going into this ring, and the idea is to draw it up so it will support it, so that you can then install the final nuts and washers.